All right. How's it going, everybody? I am up in Anderson Lake, Michigan, doing some camping. Going to be a weekend trip. It's Thursday, August 13th. I'm going to stay till August 16th and then head home. So I'm going to do some camping, some motorcycle riding. You can see the bikes in the background. And we'll see how it goes. I chopped up some wood over here earlier. So we're all set there. I'm not going to get fancy. Got a Bic. Should be all we need. I'm using my new wireless mic. Just got it. Hopefully it works out well. It sounds good. With any luck, we'll be in line. I'm not sure about the direction of flow with it, so hopefully better if somebody hadn't left all their trash sitting around. But people seem to like their litter like that, so I guess. Light this up and see what happens. Fun. Get some good coals here and hopefully we'll have a good fire going. Might as well bring some of the, I guess, too. Trying to go through all of it because I had to bring the firewood here on my bike. Because it's the only vehicle I have. That's kind of the way it goes. Get that going and we'll put some bigger logs on. Yep. Got some good steaks to hopefully get going here soon, and with any luck, that'll be good eating. Firewood's really thick. Wish it wouldn't be so thick. I don't know, like it, but as long as it starts, that's all that matters. We'll get some more tomorrow somewhere else at the grocery store. I can just bring back one loop at a time. Does it look pretty funny on the back of the bike? Yeah, so there's a good chance that I might not realize this is the bike. I think it's a truck. But it fit. I got the firewood on the bike. Piece of cardboard from Dollar General, some straps, and a whole bunch of knots. Cool, huh? get some water for the stuff we're cooking. I like the wireless mic setup. I think it'll work out really nice. Hopefully. Oh yeah, that fucker's burning good. Put one more log over here and we should be good to go. Should last all night, I would think. Gotta get it down so we can do our cooking. I gotta go get some water. So I'm gonna go do that while the fire burns down, get some good coals, and then we'll go ahead and start cooking our steaks. All right, so got the Uncle Ben's rice in the boiler there. Got some steaks. Got a fire. Now we need to start cooking. Okay, got the silverware. That was a freak out moment for a second. I was screwed for eating. We got the water boiling. See if we can give the rice a stir. That we cook our steaks up. Might just do that over the stove too. Everything's not in the right place today. I do some organizing tomorrow. Definitely got to do some organizing tomorrow. Be eating here soon, hopefully. All right, just about time to put the steaks on. Just wouldn't seem right without some Montreal steak seasoning. Good stuff. Pile that on there. Oh yeah, that's good. It's gonna be tasty. It's gonna be good. A little bit of salt. Pan over the fire and see what we can get here. And I think we'll get the glove off the bike. Finish that off in the pan. Okay. Whew. A little bit of smoke and ash never hurt nobody. Yeah, that's the good stuff. Cooking a steak over a fire, baby. Maybe tomorrow I'll see if I can get a rack. Might work a little better than the wood. Good. That's gonna be good. Good stuff. It's not gonna be the best video thing ever made. I'm here for vacation. That video ended this week. Oh my God, this is gonna be so good. You look at that steak and rice. Hell out of this. It's gonna be so good. I'm gonna go ahead and eat. Yep, fire's going. I'm gonna eat. Two of them. This is going to get me or not, but I don't care. I'm going to eat. I'll get back with you.